guys? I'm still trying to shake these guys off. Did you get out?
Yeah, but I've got company too.
Okay, meet me at the south end of Promenade Gardens in downtown.
Right.
Promenade Gardens yet?
I wish. These bozos had people waiting for me at the docks, so I ain't gonna be there anytime soon. Get to Vinny's. I tried calling him, but he didn't pick up. Not even just to yell at me. That ain't usual, Chase.
I'll make sure he's okay.
Here we go.
Ouch!
on the road, Chase. I'm gonna get in trouble for that. I know Rex has turned on you, but there's no need to go to the pieces.
Thanks! The leader locked himself in the ice cream factory. You can get in through a secret passage in my office. I want to know why they did this.
What?
One of those clones has thrown a mustache on my mother's painting.
How can they do that?
Did you know how much I had to pay the artist to leave her mustache off in the first place? She'll go crazy if she sees this!
Thank you. is it so dark? Is it not time?
Ice cream.
It's a pretty unconventional way of locking a door.
You can't hurt us. If you're after an ice cream, this place is closed for business. Permanently. What you doing down there? Making yourself a sundae? I can still see you in that box, you know. Hey, that's cheap. You two, stop it.
Ha ha ha! advantage roll to constitution. So see you next time, and bye.